current situation, and we've got the wine here, so we're going to pop it open. Can you? Thank you so much. Fantastic.
And I can do it too.
I see you reaching. You have it.
What, I'm like, what time is it?
This is your wine. This is Rick is a partner in Danica Rosé as well. So you're seeing like 2/3 of the company right here.
Oh, this is great.
Wow.
Wait, so the other third. I wanted to just hear the latest and greatest for both of you. I mean, I know Alanis, you have the new album, and you're gonna tour eventually when this is all said and done, and you've got the success of the Broadway play.
Mm-hmm. Oh yes.
So cool. I can't.
It's a heart burster that the musical is so sad it went dark, so happy to be part of it. It's one of the greatest collaborative experiences I've ever had, because typically, and I love being sort of a solo artist, leader, you know, I love that role archetypally. In this particular musical case, you can swing a dirty sock without hitting a leader. Leaders everywhere. So I would swoop in when I was needed. I would stand back. I would lean, they would lean on me. We'd be crying together. I was just weeping a lot during that. Diablo Cody, who wrote it. I'd never had any objectivity on any of the songs because, you know, I basically monologize. There's an energetic dialogue, but so then I'm here at the workshops or rehearsals, hearing men and women and non-gender identifying people all singing these songs. And Diablo Cody, who wrote the musical, pulled the characters out of the song. So it's super cohesive, and every time we saw each other, we would just weep. And the musical director, Tom Kitt, used to have to stick his hands on my shoulders to stop me from shaking, because it was just such an intense experience to watch these songs turn into a whole other life of their own. And there are about 13 topics that are near and dear to my heart, almost all of which I relate to. Mm-hmm. So it got to the point where when we did a run in Massachusetts, we put notes on the doors inside the bathroom saying, if anything comes up for you, please go to these resources, because, you know, stuff was coming up for all of us in a way that was cathartic, certainly, and as a group, really healing for all of us.
Well, I mean, energy's real. So, you know, the energy of these songs is starting off charged with you. They're the most meaningful, and you have a lot of songs. Mm. And then it's being passed on and through this whole group of people.
So, and it's a beautiful story. Yeah.
They're knowing you better so well now, right? With all the work that it goes into making the show. So now they're emotionally invested, and the song's charged and emotional. So like you have a high level of energy going on that it shakes things loose.
Yes. Yes. Let's see, the cheer's loose for sure.
Yeah.
With my cat.
We're drinking right now.
Cheers. Here's Danica. Congratulations. How do I talk and drink at the same time?
Yeah, that is